brown beaver and shows them off to all her friends. One day you know that beaver tried to leave it, so she cage him up with cyclone fence. Along came Lou with the old baboons and recognized that smell. It smelled like seven legs. That beaver ain't dying. And he traveled with the carnival shows. Ran bump cars, sucked cheap cigars, and he candied up his nose. He got wind of the big brown beaver, so he thought he'd take himself a peek. But the beaver was quick, and he grabbed him by the kiwis, and he ate his bowl. Have a pair. Now the beaver was stuck for 7 days and it gave us all an awful fright. So I took